Hello, Namaste, greetings to all. Welcome to our channel India Kitchen. Lohri is a festival celebrated by people of North India. It is generally celebrated by Lohri is a festival celebrated mainly by the people of North India. Lohri generally falls on the 13th of January every year. It is celebrated by lighting bonfires, singing folk songs and dancing like bhangras and giddas. On the occasion of Lohri, we are going to make something unique, a gud and til cake. So let's begin.
Take half a cup of fresh curd in a mixing bowl. Add 1 cup grated gud or jaggery in the bowl and blend the curd and gud together. Now put 1/8 cup oil and 1/4 cup softened butter. Blend them with the curd. Then add 1 teaspoon vanilla essence and blend it again. Then add 1/4 cup of milk and blend it again for a minute. If the butter becomes lumpy, you can sieve the mixture and then warm the butter again and put it in the batter. Now add 1 teaspoon white vinegar and mix it lightly. Sieve 1.5 cup atta, 1.5 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda and 1 teaspoon cinnamon powder in the batter. Mix the dry ingredients with the wet ingredients using the cut and fold method. Now add 4 tablespoons roasted white sesame seeds in the batter. Slice and sprinkle any nuts of your choice and coat them with atta to prevent it from settling in the cake. Bake the cake at 170 degrees for 35 to 40 minutes. Gud and til cake is now ready. Sprinkle some powdered sugar on top. Happy Lohri!
Thank you for watching our channel. A big thank you to all of you who have subscribed to our channel. If you haven't, do like, share and subscribe the channel. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay warm. Bye for now.